What's up, guys? It's Jack Broden. My name is Jack Broden. I work for Winthrop Community Access Television, and this is Winthrop. We're here in Winthrop Center, the most popular part of Winthrop, in my opinion. But we're kind of just out here interviewing people. It's going to be a blast. Today we're going to be talking about how much we all love Winthrop. My favorite part about Winthrop is how all of the roads are paved and they're not dirt roads. I really love that, and it kind of adds a lot of originality to the town. What do you love about this town?
What I love about the town is that everybody is so close, and there's a lot of things to do here. Yeah,
that's really true. There is a lot of things to do.
What do you like about Winthrop?
Probably my house.
Your house?
I like my house too.
It's a pretty nice house. I like how Winthrop's really close and everybody knows each other. Like Shannon said, everything's like there's a lot of stuff to do.
I don't know who you are. All right, what's going on, guys? How are we feeling?
I'm good.
I'm also good. Like to introduce yourself?
My name's Sam.
My name's Silas.
My name is Cyrus.
My name is Dax.
My name is Reese.
All right, so today we're going to be talking about what we all love about Winthrop. So want to say something?
I love Winthrop because they have a great football team.
I really love Winthrop because it's a peninsula.
I really like Winthrop because it has a great ocean view.
I'd have to agree with him.
I like kayaking on the river.
Yeah, me too. I like your shirt. Can you do your best wolf impression? Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
So I love Winthrop because of the community spirit in town. I love the feeling of bringing someone from outside Winthrop that's never been here before in and getting to see the wonder in their face at the sunset on Grandview Ave, or meeting an old friend of my family who I don't know but sort of tells me a story about my mom or dad that I didn't know. The community aspect of Winthrop is why I love Winthrop the most.
I love Winthrop because in my job every day I get to help my friends and neighbors get the information that they need, and I love to help new residents and hear all the things they love about Winthrop: our beaches, our proximity to Boston, that small town feel, and knowing your neighbors. That's why I love Winthrop.
My name's Rich Farino, and I'm just going to tell you a little bit about why I love Winthrop. Such a great community. I grew up here. I've been here for 57 years. My friends, my neighbors, they're all here. They've all impacted my life, my children's lives, and my family's life, extended family. And we've had some great times in this community over the years, and we've come a long way as far as what we've achieved as a community. We've had many battles that we've fought and won, and many issues that we've confronted and came out on top. I could give you some examples, but I'm sure you all know what I'm talking about. And we just want to keep the train rolling in a positive way. We want to make sure that our quality of life is sustained the way it has been for the last 100 years of the town, 150 years of the town. I just love the fact that we have a new generation coming up that coordinated a wonderful event like this today. And these are the type of things that we need to do to sustain a vibrant and a productive community with positive things and wonderful events.
My name is Peter Christopher, and I'm here at the I Love Winthrop Festival, and I love Winthrop because it is a really great community to live and grow up in, and it's one way you can operate a successful business, and you meet many great friends that you have for a very long time, like I have, and I hope to continue it. It's a great place to be in, and I'm so happy for events like this, and I'm really enjoying myself.
I'm Laura Barrett, Pete's wife, soon to be Christopher when I get my paperwork in. I love Winthrop because it's been very welcoming. I think it takes like a really long time to grow an old friend, and it's nice to be here and feel like I can fit in with a community that's already tight-knit. And I think events like this help people that are new sort of get to know everybody. So I'm glad that they host them, and I'm glad to be here.
Why do I love Winthrop? Because it's a tiny little island in the middle of the ocean. We're 1.6 square miles in size, and we have 8 miles of coastline. Our founding fathers could have picked anywhere to live, but they chose here in Winthrop. We have the second oldest house in America, the Dean Winthrop House, and it's a place that we call home. I love it here. I love the ocean. I love everything about Winthrop. It's a great community, family-orientated. We get a lot of support here, a lot of good people.
My name is Wilton Lawton, and I'm reporting live from Winthrop Center with my man James. And James is going to tell us what his favorite part of Winthrop is. If he had one thing to choose about Winthrop, what would you choose?
I don't know. Everything's just so good. I just can't choose. It's just everything's just too good.
All right. All right, what's up, Winthrop? I'm here with Cedric. And me and Cedric have sailed together in the past, and I'm just wondering, Cedric, what is your favorite part of Winthrop?
Twist and Shake.
What about Twist and Shake is so great?
Cheesecake ice cream.
Twist and Shake has what?
Cheesecake ice cream.
Oh, cheesecake ice cream is great, I must say. All right.
What's going on? We're here at our first hen of the day. My name's Jack. What are your names?
My name's Tegan.
My name's Gabby.
My name's Jillian.
My name's Reese.
And my name's Mia.
Alright, they all have names. So it looks like there's a lot of pumpkins at the stand. Can you like describe kind of what it is?
Yeah, so we're selling pumpkins and having kids paint them, and all of the money's going to the Winthrop Food Pantry.
Truly a great cause and a great tent. Thank you so much. Back to you, Will. Well, I'm Jack Broden, back with another stand. And so can you guys kind of just describe what you do?
So we are EC Thrive from the East Boston chapter of BNI, and I'm a civil engineer. My name's Giovanni Federa.
I am a mortgage consultant for Mortgage Equity Partners, so it's EC Thrive, but we're a part of Business Networking International, and it's a networking group that is all over the world. It's international, and there's our focus, we meet in East Boston, we all have a different business chair, and we give business to one another. So we all, if you want to ask everybody what they
hey,
do.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Format with Build Our Group. We're a general contracting company.
I'm John Dia with Casillo Utility Group, Excavation.
I am Josie, I'm with Aspecta Flooring, we do commercial vinyl flooring.
Steve Tedesco, architect. So we specialize in multifamily apartments with Icon Architecture.
And I'm Tom Hankard with Webster First Federal Credit Union right here in Winthrop Center.
All right, perfect.
I like Winthrop because, I mean, like, that's great views of the city, great beaches. You know, it's in its own corner, and it's like, you know, it's its own.
All true.
One of our chapter members, Michael Lacerdo, owns Incubate Co-working too, so we're here to support his business as well.
A lot of different people with different things, but mutually beneficial. So, yeah, thank you.
We love Winthrop.
Hi, I'm out here with the town manager of Winthrop. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Sure, my name's Austin Faison. I'm the town manager of Winthrop, and I'm happy to be here. And this is my son Cassius on top of me.
What's going on, Cassius? So we're out here talking about what we love about the town of Winthrop. So would you like to say that?
Sure. You know, I really like to see days like this where the whole community comes together and comes out. It's a beautiful day out. Everyone's walking around and interacting. And it just shows that we are a small, tight-knit community. Although we want to kind of bicker about some little things and stuff like that, it's days like this that remember that we're all just normal people trying to have fun and get outside and kind of chop it up.
Yeah, I think as you can see, Winthrop has a pretty big sense of town pride, almost an identity of Winthrop. So yeah, thank you for talking.
Thanks for having me.
What's up, Winthrop? I'm here live in Winthrop Center, and I just stopped a fine gentleman while he's walking around at the I Love Winthrop Festival. And I'm just wondering, like, what's your name and why do you love Winthrop?
I'm Connor Johnson, and I think the best part about Winthrop is how small it is and the nice community we got.
So, yeah, he just kind of likes how, like, everyone knows each other. So, all right. Thanks, Jack.
love Winthrop because even though Winthrop's a small town, we have everything we need here. The people are really warm and friendly. We have a beautiful beach, and it's just a wonderful community. ¿Por qué te gusta Winthrop?
A mí me gusta Winthrop porque es, todo es callado y me gusta las casas que han hecho aquí. Y me gusta el ambiente y la playa y vivo cerca de la playa, se me queda como a unos minutos. Es fácil para ir y es muy lindo.
Yeah.
I love Winthrop because of festivals like this, where beautiful days, people come together, come out here, have fun, and just enjoy the place that it is. Why do you love Winthrop?
Let's talk, Ella!
Well, I love Winthrop because it is such a fun town to explore and not really know where you're going. You just set off on foot or with a scooter or a bike, and you just discover places that you would have never known were there, from little trails to woods to beaches, and especially the fact that you can walk around the whole town on a beach if you do it at low tide. That's pretty fun.
Yeah, you do not want to get caught at high tide.
You don't want to get caught at high tide. But if you like rock hopping or finding shells or
just exploring,
beach glass, if you're into exploring, you'll be into Winthrop, and that's why we're into Winthrop.
Yeah.
And Boston's just a stone's throw away.
Wait, I think we're starting. Okay, I like Winthrop because you can do some awesome things and there's awesome parks.
I like Winthrop because it's cool and has tons of fun places to go.
I like Winthrop because there's a bunch of sports and activities.
I like Winthrop because you can do karate.
I like Winthrop because you can do gymnastics.
I like karate because you can play football.
You said you like karate.
We're done.
I love Winthrop because of the beautiful ocean that surrounds the town and Deer Island, and my whole family lives here.
Powell. I'm on the school committee, and I love Winthrop because this is such a great town to raise your kids. People here are friendly, they support each other, and they come out and take care of each other. Neighbors here are really true neighbors.
All right, we're here on the scene with some lizards. Would you guys like to introduce yourselves?
I'm Francesca Indrasano.
I'm Eliana Clark.
I'm Molly Flynn.
I'm Maria DeSouza.
I'm Grace McCurdy.
I'm Sarah Fulop.
All right, and Lizard, would you like to introduce yourself? Yeah, he doesn't speak much. He's a lizard. Anything you guys want to say about the lizards?
Mine's a bearded dragon, and its name is Pickles.
What's up, Pickles? You could have told me that. Thank you for talking. All right, anything else, you guys?
This is Lenny, and he's very, clingy.
What's going on, Lenny? Wow, you're really spiky. Wow. All right, Lenny's a pretty chill guy, but I wouldn't want to get in a fight with him. He's pretty spiky. What's up? I'm Jack Roden here in the streets of Winthrop, interviewing random people that I don't know. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Emily Rodriguez.
Nice to meet you, Emily Rodriguez. So today we're going to be talking about just things we like about Winthrop. So I'll start off. Favorite thing about Winthrop? I really love how much Mexican food is here. There's one Mexican restaurant, so I really like that. What do you love about Winthrop?
I like the park. We have a good park here, the Fort Bakes.
I also like that park. This is Aiden.
How are we today?
This is also Aiden.
Hello.
And today we're going to be talking about how much we love Winthrop and why. So, who can go first?
I love Winthrop because it's just everything is here and the weather's always good and the people are really lovely here.
All valid points. Aiden?
I love Winthrop because a tight-knit community and we all know each other and it's mad lit. It's mad lit.
Yeah, I agree. Winthrop is a pretty awesome town. What's up? I'm with the boys. Would you like to introduce yourselves?
I'm Quentin.
I'm John.
Seth.
All right, and today we're going to be talking about how much we love Winthrop and why. So, I want to go first.
I like the cheese.
Me as well.
I like that everyone's so nice.
I'm not nice.
I like turtles.
All valid points.
I came here 2 times and now it's my 3rd time coming. And I have to say, I'm gonna give it 2 thumbs up.
Hello, my name is Jack Broden. What's your name?
Nora McCary.
Her name's Nora. And today we're gonna be talking about what we love about Winthrop, specifically the town. Me personally, my favorite part about Winthrop is that it has a vowel in the word Winthrop. That's my favorite part. What's your favorite part?
That it's a close-knit community and everyone knows everyone.
I don't know who you are.
My name is Wilton Lawton and I'm reporting live from Winthrop Center with my man James. And James is going to tell us what his favorite part of Winthrop is. If he had one thing to choose about Winthrop, what would you choose?
I don't know, everything's just so good, I just can't choose.
It's just, everything's just too good.
All right, back to you, Jack.
I'm out here with Snarf. Wanna say hi, Snarf? Nah, he's not trying to say hi. All right, that's gonna be it for this interview, thank you so much.
All right, what's up, Winthrop? I'm here with Cedric. And me and Cedric have sailed together in the past, and I'm just wondering, Cedric, what is your favorite part of Winthrop?
Twist and shake.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Senator Joe Boncori, and I love Winthrop. I was born here, lived here my whole entire life. And what's not to love? When you look around behind you, you see an activation of our center. You see families and friends coming together and enjoying this beautiful fall weather. And that's only the tip of the iceberg when it comes to what I love about Winthrop.
As we can see, Winthrop has a lot to offer. You can see that its citizens really love the town, and me personally have learned a lot and met a lot of new friends today. So I think in the end, today was truly a success. Peace out, Winthrop.